This course on venous thromboembolism will cover DVT and PE. It's very important that all nurses know the signs and symptoms of both of these disorders. And this course will take you through the signs and symptoms, the treatment, the medications, and the management of both of these conditions. And it's vitally important that every nurse